Which of the following is true about images created by a diverging lens? Well, every image is a virtual image, no matter where the object is. B.